Ball.
You never seen this?
I never see it.
So good.
In Taiwan have something like that.
I eat the Taiwanese one too.
粽子, yeah, it's called 粽子. But I no see, I never see this. I never.
你想说什么?
我从来没看过这个. 但是它长得有点像台湾的粽子. 对,
he said that he never seen this before, but it looks like 粽子 in Taiwan.
对，然后。 然后它应该是香港那边的食物，香港的食物。
He thinks that it's some food from Hong Kong.
Yeah, not Taiwan. Taiwan no this food.
It's good.
他说觉得很好吃。
有人说那是荷叶糯米鸡。 Some viewer found this. It's called 荷叶糯米鸡。
There's a name for 荷叶. He said, some viewers said it's called 荷叶糯米鸡.
I love this. It's so good. I thought you were eating 牛肉面 yesterday.
他说不是糯米鸡耶, 是
yesterday.
对啊，反正是港式点心，叫做荷叶粽。荷叶粽。
He said it's a Cantonese food anyway. It's called 荷叶粽.
Yeah, 荷叶粽.
Yeah, tell him he's missing out. It's good.
他说 你没有吃到很可惜啊，真的很好吃。
I really hungry, really. 我觉得那看起来应该是不只可以包鸡哦，也可以包牛、包猪，什么都可以包哦。
He thinks that you can put whatever in there, like a pork, beef or chicken.
Does he know how to cook?
他问你会不会煮菜？煮菜哦，我会煮泡面哦，不是开玩笑。 He said he's good at making cup noodles.
Yeah, I can cut noodle. Yeah, noodle. And I can cut some like,
ramen. 火锅. We need an egg. No egg, no good.
Yeah,
I
can.
You knew.
I can put some egg, and some vegetable. 你可以帮我说吗？就是煮火锅哦，就更简单，什么东西就给它丢进去就熟了。
He said he can cook hot pots and you just simply put everything into the hot pot and everything is ready to eat.
I like 臭豆腐 in my hot pot.
他说他喜欢吃臭在火锅里面吃臭豆腐。我不喜欢吃臭豆腐哦，臭豆腐太臭了。对。
He said he doesn't really like stinky tofu because it's too stinky.
臭豆腐 tastes so good in the hot pot.
他说
Don't you guys have something in Hong Kong? That I mean, not in Taiwan. That's called boiling point. Or I probably don't know how to say it in Mandarin in the translation. But they have like a chain that came from Taiwan, and then it's really known, popular for the 臭豆腐 and the hot pot.
他说，就是有一个店从台湾开过去的，然后在做火锅跟臭豆腐都很有名。哦。可是我也不知道是什么。
臭豆腐 smells like so bad. It tastes good.
他说臭豆腐闻起来很臭，可是吃起来很好吃。我没办法接受。没有，其实我会吃啊，但是我不喜欢把臭豆腐加到火锅里面哦。那整个一点臭豆腐的感觉没有，但是很臭。He said he can't really stand it. Though he does like stinky tofu, but he doesn't like to put it into hot pot. He feels like the whole pot will be ruined by the stinky tofu.
Well, I like it both. I don't need it in my hot pot.
我感觉吃臭豆腐.
Does he eat shabu shabu? Shabu shabu is good.
Shabu 什么？
他问你是不是涮涮锅？什么？哦，喜欢啊，涮锅
OK 哦，涮锅很棒。
He does like shabu shabu. He really likes it.
那观众哦，18禁哦，我们这边是辅导级的。
Everybody's hungry. I really want to eat the bingdou
jiang. 他说他很想吃萝卜糕跟喝冰豆浆。
Oh.
So good. I'm not too 饭团.
他还喜欢吃饭团.
Wow, you know so many food about Chinese.
Cause I love Taiwan.
You are really good.
Taiwanese people eat such good food. Oh, what is it? The Swami Biro.
Have you ever been to Taiwan?
Do you understand? No. I haven't been to Taiwan.
我超喜欢的，我超喜欢哦。
That's my favorite.
He likes 蒜泥白肉 as well.
我超喜欢。 I very like 蒜泥白肉。 这不是开玩笑哦，超好吃的。
It's cause I like to eat that.
吃起来就像是白肉哦。他说他喜欢吃这个肥肉的部分，应该是这样。他说难怪。
才死了一只刺蛇啊，不是开玩笑啊。他说什么？他说
No wonder 就是，难怪就是。
And I'm hungry. Now I'm so hungry. I wanna go. Maybe I should come back
here. 啊？什么
？Cause there's a store that's by my house, and then they sell everything fresh. The 冰豆浆 and 油条 and all the what is it called?
油条。
他说。 It's not soil bean. It's like it has an egg bean, 蛋饼.
他说蛋饼。
Oh, 蛋饼 good. 蛋饼 good. Yeah.
There's a place that makes all of it so fresh. It's so good.
他说在他家附近有一家专门卖这样食物的店，然后他真的很喜欢吃。
Oh, have some Chinese food store at your home.
Yeah, close by.
Wow, good.
I eat there a lot for breakfast.
Happiness,
这是幸福的意思吗？对，他说他常常去那边吃早餐。是啊。
Because where I live, many Taiwanese people are here, so a lot of my friends are Taiwanese, so I have a big influence from Taiwan.
他说他住他家附近那边有很多台湾人，所以他很多朋友都是台湾人，所以他受到台湾人影响蛮大的。哦。
Yeah, only candy bar. Only candy bar.
That's so sad.
Yeah, I am very hungry.
So sad.
I am very hungry.
他说你很可怜。
I need some food. Can you give me some water or okay, no. Kidding.
Wait, are you playing that game? Are you done with the game?
他说什么？
他问你是不是还要再玩这个？
I can study this anytime.
Oh, anytime.
Yeah,
right.
Anytime.
他在等你了。
哦， 好 ，OK。
You take your time.
果断离开哦。OK.
They don't eat them. Yeah, no. Yesterday he was eating
Oh, 牛肉面 good.
牛肉面
good.
Yesterday you ate it.
他说什么？ Yes,
right?
对，这样。他说你昨天吃了牛肉面。
No， 我看起来像吃了牛肉面的样子吗？
He was asking did he really eat it? He doesn't think so.
I thought you did. Yesterday when I was watching your stream, somebody said that you were eating 牛肉面。他说他昨天在看你的那个直播的时候，说有人说吃了牛肉面。那是牛肉泡面啊。
Huh? He said it's just beef flavored ramen.
没有牛肉 ，no beef, only no noodle.
There's only noodles, but no beef. It's just my man.
Okay, you create game.
So sad.
Are you ready? If you're ready, you play again. Oh, I see you just, you just eating.
Yeah, I'm eating more.
所以他还在打着。
Now I eat chicken.
他说他现在吃鸡肉。
I already ate all my guy. I ate it all.
他吃了那个刚刚那个糯米鸡。
他不是说他好了吗？我果断离开啊。
我帮你问他吗？ Are you gonna play with play now?
Right, are we playing? It's up to him.
他说就是看你啊，你想玩现在就可以玩啊。
OK, 你先吃完吧。
You said you can finish your food first.
我继续接我指导二。好饿哦。
He said he's hungry.
Really hungry.
哈哈。I always eat on stream, so my viewers always get happy. I hungry. Welcome.
他说他每次都一边直播一边吃东西啊，然后他的主人都会肚子饿。
OK.
Because I'm always hungry.
Solo. 因为他说他老是很饿。
I'm hungry, but I no money.
You sure about that? 你说你没钱吗？
对，我好穷。
He said he doesn't have money to buy food.
Just your viewers should send you packs of food.
他说你的就是看你直播的，应该要送你食物啊，应该会有人送你啊。Roger.
Yes, sir.
Not everybody's talking.
Are you gonna play for now?
Yeah,
whenever
he's ready, so I'm just...
Oh, okay, okay.
他好了。
He said he can finish your food first if you want.
Oh no, I'm done.
Okay,
回
他说
他
吃完了。
哦，我好了。我好饿。
He's ready as well.
Okay, I can play with you, and with my hungry body.
With your hungry body.
Yeah, hungry body. 哇，超饿哦。知道，果断喝。早安健康，
People,
早安健康哦。
You guys want us to play 2v2?
2v2?
I don't think Pui plays 2v2.
他说什么？他要打二打二。
他问你要不要打二打二，然后他说他虽然他不觉得你好像平常就玩二打二。
哦，二打二超强，好吗
？He said he's really good at 2v2.
It's not kidding.
No.
Okay, we can play 2v2.
你要我帮你翻译你的垃圾话吗？
干垃圾话！啊，你讲，你讲，你翻。
可是有些也翻不出来。
Okay, okay, we can play 2v2.
Okay, you can invite me.Oh, okay, I play Protoss.
You play Protoss?
Yeah.
Do you want me to play Zerg or Terran?
Okay. You can use Random or Terran or what do you want?
No, what do you like better as a team? Protoss Zerg or Protoss Terran?
他希望你选，他选什么？他觉得都可以。他希望你二对二要怎么样组队？
Portals with your talent, I think it's okay.
Okay.
我都讲英文了，不用翻了。妈的！
因为我听到英文就想把翻成中文，然后你讲的我也想把翻成中文。
你可以把这句话翻译给他。
哪一句？
My friend said, when he see, when he heard English, he want to change English to Chinese, but.I talk in English and 你帮我翻译啦。
Okay, he said like that. Since I mean, whenever I hear English, I want to translate into Chinese. But when Hui says English, I want to translate.